gets hauled in by LeBron.
You know, you'd love to see him pull that off, but instead he goes from highlight reel to the blue.
That gives them the lead. And now it's a three.